really looking forward to this one tonight. This is what you play for. Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building, and we are underway. The Oilers move the puck in the defensive zone. Hyman's got it along the boards. Nice dish from the left wing. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Turned aside with the glove by Peterson.
Kopitar's quick pick zone ability means he can intercept passes and break up his opponent's attack. McDavid's wheel zone ability means he's so fast even when skating with the puck. One of these players is going to help give their team the upper hand tonight. Guys, back to you.
Oh, what a paddle save on the play!
So easy to see from here. He's so powerful. When he gets that little bit of room, he's going right to the net. He's fast, he's strong, he's powerful. The goalie just beats him this time.
And a stick breaks that up. The Kings have it in the offensive end. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Battle along the boards. LA's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Brown. Receives the pass. Nice pass. Quick pass to Arvidsson. And that's intercepted by Bouchard. The Oilers take it across the blue line. Takes a shot, and that one's turned away. Takes the feed. Slides it to Edler. Brown's got the puck along the wing. Quick feed to Hyman. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Here's a chance! Oh, what a denial by Peterson. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Breaks up the play with a poke check. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We've still got zeros on the board. Los Angeles will go to work here in the offensive end. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Simple stop by Smith. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck. Moves it to Kempe. Back to the blue line. Sends a pass over. Quick shot. Answers the call with a big save. Here's a short pass to Iafallo. Slides the puck over. Stopped by the goaltender.
Goalies love making the glove save, whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one. They love to show you that they've caught it after they've put it away.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Kupari. Oh, he got puddled by Smith.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
The Oilers win it in the defensive zone. Now he slides it up to Cassian. Takes a shot, and he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Quick pass to Keliev. And he slides it quickly to Kupari. Whiffs on that. Edmonton's got the puck in their own end. Battling for it along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Berry. Edmonton's moving it up the ice. And changes coming up front as the puck is sent in deep. LA's looking to break out. Puck scooped up by Kaliev. Quick feed to Wah. Roy's going to play it against the half wall. Handles the puck. And that one's stopped. Smith's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. Still no score in this one. Lazat's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Takes the pass.
Moves right to the middle. Moves it to Anderson. Takes it right in the chest. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. And that's poked away by Benson. Edmonton's moving it along the wing. Dumps it in. LA's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Pinned up along the boards. Edmonton's got the puck at the defensive end. The Oilers are on the attack. LA's got it behind the net. Poked away in the offensive zone by Perlini. The Kings gain control of the puck against the wall. Lazat's got it against the boards. Good look, not a good result though.
Now they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net. Really good play to set up the chance, but nothing for it.
LA's got the puck. Edmonton's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Oh, and it goes off the outside of the post.
Yeah, close is great, James, but I'd like a goal here. The game still stays scoreless.
Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. Shoots it. Turned aside with a glove by Peterson. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Los Angeles wins the faceoff. Edler's moving the puck through his own zone. Handles the pass at center. Here's a chance. Denies him with the pad. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. The game is still scoreless. The Kings will go to work here in the offensive zone. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. The Oilers played along the boards. Here's a short pass to Clegg. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Clegg's gonna play it from the back of the cage. Here he is in front! The Oilers have it against the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. And they won't connect on that one. Save made with the pad. And there's another stop!
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Still looking for our first goal. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Slides it back to the blue line. Moves the puck. Moves it quickly over to Fogle. That's turned away with the pad by Peterson. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Nobody ever thinks their penalty for interference is deserved. You think you got a little more leeway than that.
Draisaitl saw in this special teams unit, and you know he'll be looking to use his zone ability to get them on the board here, guys.
The Oilers win the draw. Looks to set up at the point now. Peterson's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Bats it down out of midair. Trying to exit the defensive zone. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, that's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Handles a sweet feed. Turned aside with the glove by Peterson. Kempe's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. LA's won the draw. Looking to clear the defensive zone. And they get it down.
Got good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
And they'll dump it in. The Kings gain control of the puck. Peterson's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. The Oilers have it now.
Matas up at the box.
Takes it across the blue line. The Oilers squander a golden opportunity to take the lead here.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We're still scoreless. The Kings win the draw. Arvidsson's taking it from his own end. Scrum ensues along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Dreisaitl. Puck grabbed by Yamamoto. Nugent Hopkins has it in the defensive end. Quick pass to Keith. Edmonton's got it against the boards. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. And that's stopped by Peterson. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Edmonton's won the draw. Here's a shot, just into the net. The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Roy. From the left side, they gain the zone. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Sends it in on the attack. Los Angeles will play it from behind the net. Picked up along the boards by Kaliev. Slides the puck to Athanasiou. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. And that pass is redirected. Taken along the wall by Roy. Denies him with a save. Puck picked up by Nurse. Pass it up ahead. Lets it go. Denied by the puck stopper. Sends the pass over. Sent into the offensive zone. The Oilers scoop it up along the boards. Gaining momentum along the wing. Quick feed to Cassian. He was right there and they can't convert. The Kings have it now. Taken by Bjornfoot. Los Angeles moves it ahead. Moves it to Cuckoo. Edmonton's got it in their own zone. Moves it up through the middle to the right. And he comes up with it. Peterson's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Here in the late goings of the period, still scoreless in this one. The Oilers win it. Now a quick pass to Perry. Centering pass. Oh, big time save by Peterson.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
And he slides it quickly to Perry. And it's a quick pass to Turris. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. McDavid's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Hyman. Here he is in close. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Peterson.
Really like his positioning here as he's able to get the glove up there to make the save. But it doesn't have to be a spectacular, crazy save because he's in a good spot.
Edmonton's got it in the defensive zone. The Oilers gain possession in their own end. Edmonton's got it along the wall.
inside their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Shot from the point. Standing tall with the save. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Oh, and they can't keep the puck in the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. Here on period number two. Second period underway. We're still in search of our first goal in this one. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Kings probably got the message from their coach after that first period. Way too many turnovers. Game scoreless. Let's be a little sharper.
And now he moves it quickly to Brown. Los Angeles gains the zone. Here's the shot. Makes the save. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Great forecheck by Kopitar. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. Feeds it on over to McDavid. Nice zone entry from the right side. Here's a short pass to Edler. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Picked up along the wall by McDavid. And now it's grabbed by Brown. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Scores! What a shot! Los Angeles has found a way to break the deadlock here with a goal in the second.
They'd love to get another one. Really take control of this if they can in the middle period.
Quick pass to Iafallo. Nugent Hopkins setting up against the wall. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Scooped up along the wall by Watt. LA's got possession here in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Kempe. And that's picked off in the defensive end. Rocked him in the open ice. From the slot. Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Here's a chance out front. And he makes the stop with the glove to get a piece of it.
That's an important stop for the goalie. Not only does he make the save, but because he catches it, he kills the play.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Los Angeles leads it 1-0. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Using the net for cover. Peterson's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Kupari's won it off the faceoff. Here's a chance. Oh, off the iron.
The Oilers could have used that one trailing in this game. A bad break hits the post and stays out.
Hello.
James, I honestly feel the boards rattle when those hits are on my side of the ice.
Dishes it to Ryan. Grabbed along the board by Athanasiou. The Oilers gain possession along the wall. Puck scooped up by Cassian. Let's it go. Steps in front of the shot. We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play. Take possession here inside the offensive zone. Right to the middle, and that's picked off in front. Moves it to Bouchard. Into the attacking end. And that's a great read to force the turnover. And he slides it quickly to Moore. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Bouchard. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a short pass to Benson. Made that stop. Picked up along the boards by Perlini. Moves it quickly over to Bouchard. takes the feed. Blocked.
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
Good defensive effort to poke it away. He grabs the puck here at the point. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Sharp reaction save.
Now into the offensive zone from the right side. From the slot, wrist shot, and the puck banks off the glove. Taken along the wall by Puljujarvi. And that's poked away. Puck grabbed by Brown. Stays with it. The Kings looking against the half wall. Quick pass to Mata. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. The Kings working around near the back end. And he regains control of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Mata. Receives the pass. The Kings will play it against the boards.
Well, they're forechecking hard here, James. All over the puck.
And that goes off the post and out.
The Kings let out a collective groan here on the bench beside me as that puck rings off the pipe and stays out.
Nice pass. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Peterson. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Los Angeles has the 1-0 lead. Edmonton's won the draw and they'll go to work. Puck picked up by Kempe. From the neutral zone, moving forward here along the boards. Quick feed to Anderson. Ooh, and that doesn't go well. Battle along the boards. And they continue to apply pressure here. The Oilers will play it in their own end. Now a quick pass to Nugent Hopkins. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Yamamoto. Puts it on net. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Sends it ahead to Kempe. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
Sometimes trying a little bit too much is just no good for anybody. That play gets broken up.
And he makes a save on that play. Keeps hold of the puck. Goes right to the crease. Big time saving goal as he gets all of it with the stick.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Fires it into the offensive zone. Cuckoo's lugging the puck. Edmonton's got the puck in the corner. What a save by Peterson. Los Angeles steps inside. Moves it to Athanasiou. And now it's over to Mata. Takes the feed. They fight for it along the boards. Knocked away with the stick by Cassian. Here's a shot. Oh, tremendous athletic reflexes there with the toe stop. Moves the puck down low. Here's a short pass to Cassian. And that one's broken up. Poked away in the neutral zone. And now he moves it to McDavid. Pushes it across to Cassian. Moves it quickly over to McDavid. Los Angeles takes hold of the puck. Slides it on over to Arvidsson. Taken by Kopitar. Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save. Sends it over to Keith. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. The Kings gain possession. And that's knocked away by Keith. Oh, and the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to do this one over. Off a stick, and they can't connect. Sends a pass over. Takes the feed up ahead. Edmonton's got the puck against the half wall. LA is looking to break out of their own end. The Oilers gain control of it. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Moves it to Moore. Quick pass to Kopitar. Edmonton's got possession of the puck. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And now it's grabbed by Clay. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Picked up along the wall by Moore. Picked off by Nugent Hopkins.
Edmonton's worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all over the place.
Bjornfoot stick handling in his own zone. Anderson swinging the puck through center ice. Grabs control of it at the point. Shot, pad save. He's on it tonight. And now he angles it across to Bjornfoot. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And now he tries to get it across to Moore. Takes it from the right side. Handles the saucer pass beautifully. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Good battle along the boards for the puck. LA is trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Picked off. Edmonton's in now. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Maintains possession. Mata's got the puck in his own zone. Takes the pass. Into the attacking area from the left side. The Kings have it in the offensive end. Slides the puck over. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Tries to feed it over to Perlini. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Quick feed to Perlini. How did he... puts it in for the goal, and the rookie is on the board!
What a nice way to jump into your first playoff year. You get on the board, and you can relax a bit.
The Oilers have answered back in a big way here late in the second.
They really pushed themselves back into this game, trailing by one. They worked their way back to a tie game.
Moves it to Puljujärvi. And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at center. Tucks it into the O-zone. The Oilers will play the puck from behind the net. Here's a short pass to Puljujärvi. Can't get it to go. The Kings have it now. And the middle frame almost done. Quick pass to Bjornfoot. Los Angeles plays it along the boards. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Keliev. Edmonton's got the puck. Sends one up to Fogle. Jostling for the puck, but still maintains possession. That's it! He scores!
Man, their bench jumped right up. Both teams know the longer you stay locked in a tie, luck starts to play a bigger part of the victory.
Edmonton's timing couldn't be better here late in this second to go ahead by one.
The break's not that far away, and they want to make sure they go into it with the same lead they have now.
Puck scooped up by Barry. Sends it in deep. Los Angeles has it behind the cage. And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next.
about to go down. Period number three. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Los Angeles doesn't really have to change too much. Just find a way to get a puck past this goaltender. Must look beach ball down there to him. Puljujarvi's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
The Kings take it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Kopitar. Off a stick. Handles the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Brown. Takes a shot. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Smith. Oh, there's one more.
Right spot. Makes the double save. Positioning does it all.
Edmonton's moving it into the offensive end. Stopped by the goaltender. Slides the puck across to Kopitar. Oh, look at this chance. Oh, and it just tapped. Dances wide.
You work so hard to get a good opportunity, and then you miss the net. Even if it's so close, it's still frustrating to you because you know that chance doesn't come around very often.
I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Edmonton's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Pass to Keith. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Los Angeles has possession of it now. The Oilers ready to go on the attack. Manages to hang on. Play rolls on. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. And now it's over to Nugent Hopkins. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Throws it in. Tries to get the puck over to Kempe. Nice zone entry on the left side. Too much traffic in the lane. Puck grabbed by Nugent Hopkins. And now he moves it to Ryan. Sends it over to Cece. Quick pass to Kupari. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Here's a shot, and there's a save.
Smith's taken away all of the rebound possibilities by putting that puck in the corner.
The Kings have it against the wall. Peterson's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Cassian. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Kupari. And skilled use of the stick to pump the puck away. The Oilers in transition at center. Takes it to the net. LA's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Carries it in. Moves it to Athanasiou. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Edmonton's got it in their own zone. Puts it in deep. The Oilers have it behind the cage. Oh, pokes it away. Gutsy move, but it pays off. Blocked in traffic. Moves the puck. Long reach breaks up the momentum. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play. If you're not sure what's going on, freeze the puck.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Oilers are clinging to a 2-1 lead. And he slides it quickly to Clegg. That pass doesn't go. Taken by Benson. Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck. Sends the pass over. Great reach with the poke check. Grabbed along the board by Benson. From point blank, shuts it down with the paddle. What a stop.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good here. They get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
And now he passes it to Bouchard. Edmonton's ready to go on the attack. And it's a quick pass to Puljujärvi. Couldn't complete the pass. Oh, I thought he to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another face-off here.
Edmonton's got it in the offensive zone. Centering pass! Here's a short pass to Kempe. LA's got it across the line. The Kings gain possession along the wall, and he denied that opportunity. Up his opponent. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Moves it around along the half wall. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Los Angeles is on the attack. Shot! Oh, what a stop with the paddle! Smith's gonna hang on for a whistle. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We've got a 2-1 game. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Moves it quickly over to Brown. Takes the feed. And now it's grabbed by Yamamoto. The Oilers move it ahead. Quick pass to Nugent Hopkins. Hammers it on net. Right on the doorstep. Gives them nothing in front. Peterson's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around if the shift gets long. This helps.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Edmonton's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Tries to get it over to Mana. And now he angles it across to Kopitar. On the attack along the boards. What a glove save by Smith. Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Dreisaitl's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Skates across the blue line. Here's a shot. Long front, that's broken up. Feeds it over to Brown. And that's intercepted, and they'll go on the attack. Oh, that goes line.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save. Frustrating night for the offensive players on both teams. Plenty of chances, not much production. The goals are not there, the chances are, and you have to try. Scores! One thing to score in the regular season, now you get to where the money's all sitting there. The playoff games are super intense, and he's on the board.
Edmonton's extended the lead to 2. Do you see a little relaxation on the bench?
No, I don't. What I do see is the opposition's bench has just sagged.
Puck scooped up by Cuckoo. Pinned up along the boards. Knocked away by Ryan. Los Angeles takes possession of the puck. The Kings carry it along the wall. Couldn't complete the play. From the point, looks to make something happen. Poked away by Berry. Fires one. There's another stop.
I love the way that he's in position, and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
Let's it fly. Shuts him down. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead. Bjorkvist's going to serve a pair for interference. Edmonton's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Haven't had a lot of power plays tonight, but when they jumped over the boards to come out for the draw, they were huddled together, having a little meeting to make sure they're on the same page.
More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Passes it over to Deneau. Receives the pass. Smith's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Kempe's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. The Kings played along the boards. just out of reach. Nice pass. Enters the offensive zone from the left. And here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw. Edler's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials. The Oilers with a two-man advantage power play coming up.
What a great chance in the game here. 5-on-3. You've got the other team way back on their heels now.
Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And they get the puck out. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck now. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Takes a shot, and he makes the save.
Peterson's got to be clenching his fist down at his end of the ice. No matter what he does, he can't help his team get some goals.
Quick feed to Yamamoto. He scores! Putting the special in special teams.
Now, the coaches have been talking about a few new wrinkles on the power play. They move the puck nicely, and the puck is in the back of the net on play.
He's known for his tape-to-tape zone ability, guys, which are those firm and accurate passes. And here, he picks up an assist because he helped set up that goal with such a great pass.
Slides it diagonally to Deneau. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Moves it to Puljujarvi. To the front! Fantastic save! Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. The Oilers take it along the wall. Oh, it's denied by Peterson.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Who had the better night? Carlin is standing by.
McDavid's getting my vote here, guys. I know it's been a tough night offensively for both of the players that we highlighted, but I think he's been effective even without getting on the score sheet.
Edler's ready to join the play. Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
Moves it quickly over to Kopitar. Nice zone entry from the left. Jabs the puck away. Edmonton's got possession of the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. With possession along the wall. Battling for it along the boards. The Oilers have it from the corner. Hyman's exploring options with the puck. Big save in front. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Here in the late goings of the period, the Oilers lead at 4-1. The Kings take possession off the faceoff. Puck sent over to Kopitar. LA's on the attack. Back to the point it goes. Oh, denies him with the paddle save. Picked up along the boards by Vogel. Ryan's picking up steam. Here's a short pass to Vogel. He scores!
Wow, this can be something that changes your year around. You get a few bounces like this, or you don't get a few bounces like this. The puck's off the post in the net.
The Oilers have been all over them tonight, and it continues here in this third.
They haven't taken their foot off the accelerator for 1 second tonight. I've been really impressed how they've dominated this game.
Edmonton's got the puck against the boards. Feeds it to Kellyev. Makes a move in front. Turns it away.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Fogel's got it across the line. Takes the feed. And now he moves it quickly to Athanasiou. Here he is in front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. This one-sided affair finally nearing the end. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. The Kings gain possession in their own end. Moves the puck over to Edler. Takes the pass. LA's got a hold of it against the wall. And that's picked off. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck. And no luck on that pass attempt. Feeds it up ahead. Up along the wing. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. The Oilers go to work on offense. Denies the shooter on that play. Puck grabbed by Cassian. And that pass can't connect. Quick pass to Moore. Fires it into the offensive zone. There it is. Final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one. 1-0. It's not do or die, but how important is that win?
Well, you feel better about yourself. You feel like you've got the leg up, which you do. And now you put so much pressure on your opponents for game two.
They talk about wanting to have more fun in the sport. This is a perfect example of that step forward.
Well, when the players started saluting the fans, you could almost feel like the connection between the two of them started to increase. I think it's a great thing to do, and look how much fun everybody's having.
My name is James Cebulski, and on behalf of Ray Ferraro, thanks so much for hanging out with us. What an intense evening from this playoff atmosphere.